Mission accepted. Deploying.
Contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Please select a deployment point. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Analysis complete, and the map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Begin cover fire.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Caution, rain approaching.
CP, this Delta
targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
Subject is in.
Nice work. Nice work. Keep it up. Chopper or on land. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Weather will clear shortly. Please select support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Marker placed.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. thought you'd eliminated those walker gears. A resupply call was made from Dutati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
Good. He captured it alive.